to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Kind of busy here.
Sounds like real trouble. I have the engine. They said Hope made a lateral assumption.
Maybe Hope. You're not happy about it?
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
Wayland Park?
What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Therapy's relying on it. Code maxed out at 190. Parts per million. Yeah, but those are precursors to precursors. I'm worried about...
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them they're incoming.
I'd miss her this much. The patients start to realize they haven't seen a woman or a child in shit, years now, right?
How long's it been since?
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, cutting it close. The next patient's incoming on you. We need you at the front terminal.
Well, what's the sign, though?
They've got Gluskin out of us.
They're gonna have to write me. We've never had a patient get on 25 million cell deaths.
Park.
Final. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
I can call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not a day! No! Fuck!
Don't let them! You!
know you can stop this. You have to help me. You have
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when you put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4, 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging plates.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty, my friend.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Thank you. joined our therapy session. There, take the blade. Get around with our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Reception and then Merc Tactical clean it up.
If they get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here with it.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help will come without outside attention. Do you want responsibility for every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. It's just the stomp.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight. Let me make something clear. You try to radio outside for help. I'm gonna give you a whole new supplement to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
You're not security. I was. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together. No! No!
Thank you. escape. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the...
There!
I'm coming! Hold on!
Thank you.
open.
I keep moving, Graham. We're almost there.
Get out of here! and her battles.
Thank you.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Skins or fuck off. Smile, smart.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Thank you.
You couldn't just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're talking now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
Thank you. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You make no sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat and leave him alone.
Thank you.
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
For once, we agree.
Done.
We've met before. I know I've seen your face. It may be just before I woke up. Though it seems like the two sides. You don't have to give up.
Oh,
rather die than be with me. Then die. You're not what you're meant to be. Not yet. This place can see into your mind. And the things you've done. Oh, they're a sin, darling. But a flower is only as sweet as the soil that grows need nourishing and pruning.
professional of you in service. But when you're deeper, and anybody with eyes to see looks at what you truly are. The smell of my love's arbor. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again. And savored. Here we go. I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know you. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise. I'll be a different man. I want a family. A legacy. To be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy it. This will help you relax. Try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go!
Oh, God! You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You're not even worth strong enough.
Oh, God!
Please, please. You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to
to welcome my seed. Grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make a cut first. Just hold on.
I won't give up. I know you're with me. All of you! All! Judgment! Little swinish eyes!
Thank you. Yo.
What's up, Defcon?
I'm broadcasting.
I am too.
Hey Brady, you wanna see if you can guess the wrestler that I'm about to say?
Yeah. Alright, hold on, hold on.
Hey, I'll give you a chance to hold you.
Alright, so this person that me and Corey are making a song or diss track of, he said that I have sub bots.
I'm not.
Not you, Corey. I said Nathan. And you said maybe Evan, I don't know. But I do not have it. Like, I swear. I will, like, take pictures of my whole purchase of games. And no one's sure that. I might have 113 subs and I might have only had the channel for a month. That's only crap. It's probably because I live stream every day. Maybe that's why. Because I live stream every day. Corey. Don't you think that's why I have so many subscribers?
Probably.
I'm trying to live stream here. I'm trying to find out some clues.
Where is he? I'm not sure if you're doing my career. Those are kind of boring. What do you think, Corey?
Play something.
Oh, you did this on purpose, didn't you?
Oh.
Death gun. Deathcon.
Yo.
Yo, it's my mom's birthday.
Ah.
It's my mom's birthday.
Now, where is that? I was right by the key. I didn't even know it.
Corey. Corey,
you wanna know something dumb that Nathan and Evan are talking about in the party?
Crap, if I don't move, I swear.
They were like, they made this bet that if Evan gets a girlfriend within the school year, Nathan owes Evan $20, but if Nathan gets a girlfriend during the school year, Evan owes him $20.
Nathan is never gonna get a girlfriend. He's
yeah,
gonna
no,
grow
no
lonely.
No one wants to date a ghost.
Bro, he's gonna end up lonely. For, like, his whole life. I'm not even joking.
The only way he can probably find a girlfriend is if he goes on meetme.com.
Oh, that's true. Corey, me and you be popping all these
and
checks at the girls,
the
right?
For the filter to find certain kind of girls, he'll have to put girls that white go.
Corey, me and you be going to stripper clubs. We be spending all that money, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, man. I bring all my $30.
You know that's not gonna do anything.
Sure. I'll have to get like thousands. CJ! CJ. What's up, bro? Oh, really? Nice. CJ, guess what? What? It's my mom's birthday.
Thank you.
Everyone is so nice today. They're all saying happy birthday to her. CJ, if I saw a leader class Megatron and Optimus at a store, and I can only get one, which one should I get? If I saw one. Why?
One more. I try.
Yeah, I kinda don't like it, only because of how short it is too.
You all pray. You can hang like the rest of us.
No, I'm not. I was saying the Age of Extinction Optimus is bigger than the other one. Permanent. I thought Permanent retired. CJ, you were right. People say they're gonna retire, they don't retire. Like, Prime Knight, he said he was gonna retire on his channel. He never retired. He's playing in my game right now. But I'm actually retiring. I don't think. But I'm literally retiring just cause I wanna play, like, all I play is this game, you know, and once you become Prime Mode 100, what else is there to do? Exactly, cause we all know we're not gonna pass, like, get high in rank.
Been beautiful. Thank you.
Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you. God, I'm stuck like a pig. Help me up.
Jaya! No one can know! No one!
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?